So I'll open the masala dosa right in the middle so that I can get some bhaji along with it.
The rice bath has this soya chunks. Yeah, it feels crispy. Let us see how it tastes.
So now we are here at Udupi Grand Hotel. Welcome back to the channel, everyone. This is Akshay here. So today we are going on a walkathon as well as a food exploration to Rajankunte. So we have Amit here. Quite a good weather today, quite gloomy, no sunlight, not much sunlight, not much rain. So perfect weather to do a walkathon. So Amit is all excited on the sight of food. Yeah, no, Amit?
Yeah.
Huh? Amit, excited for having idli, masala dosa and whatever breakfast delicacies at Rajankunte. So we'll see. So it'll be around 16 kilometers of walk. So we'll reach there and see what we get over there. So nice gloomy weather today. No sign of any sunshine or any rain. So just perfect to do any kind of walkathon or trek or anything like that. Such a beautiful day it is. It's cold, so we are wearing our sweaters and all that. So it shows that it's typical winter day on a November, around November end. So we are here at Udupi Park Hotel. So we are thinking of having some refreshments here before we continue on our walkathon. At Udupi Grand Hotel, we had the coffee and the badam milk. Amit had a badam milk and I had the coffee. The coffee was pretty strong and it was a great energizer for our walkathon. We reached Rajankunte finally after a walk of around 16 kilometers, and we've reached a hotel called as Raghavendra Upahara Pure Vegetarian. So here we'll have our breakfast and all that. We'll enjoy our breakfast after this long walk. First thing which we ordered was the masala dosa. This masala dosa is all of rupees 35 each. So it looks crispy, and then let us see how it tastes. So I'll open the masala dosa right in the middle so that I can get some bhaji along with it. The masala dosa was thick and crispy. Typical reddish brown color, typical of the Bangalore style masala dosa. Even the bhaji was good. When the masala dosa was dipped in the sambar, the thickness of the dosa helped in absorbing all the essence of that sambar. So all the essence of the tomatoes and all that. Then we dipped the masala dosa in the chutney. The chutney was spicy. It was a peanut chutney with all the mustard seeds and all that. So we have a rice bath here along with the bhaji and chutney. So this rice bath is also 35 rupees. Bhaji is of 10 rupees each. I mean 10 rupees for the 3 bhajis. The rice bath has this soya chunks. So it's a soya palau basically. Then we have a raita and we have a chutney. This was a nice and tasty rice bath with the soya beans and all that. It was a very rare combination. I've never eaten anything like this. So first time experience for me. And even the bhaji was good. So next I just ordered one single vada sambar. So this is a miniature size vada. All of rupees 10 for each vada. Dipped in sambar. Yeah, it feels crispy. Let us see how it tastes. The vada was indeed crispy. I like it when it is dipped in sambar because it absorbs all the essence of the sambar and takes the taste of the vada to a different level. So then I've taken an Oreo shake just to finish off the breakfast. This is a drink which is famous all over in Bangalore, where they use the Oreo biscuits as a flavor for the milkshake. So let us see how this tastes. In this we had the chocolatey flavor of the Oreo, typical like when you are eating an Oreo biscuit or something. So they have powdered that Oreo biscuit in the mixer and they have made a milkshake out of it. So it was nice.